Hey, Grubbubbers! Sergeant Bear here with an episode that's downright slime-tastic!
I prefer the term slime-orific.
Slime-tacular?
Incredislime?
Well, it's gonna be a great episode no matter how you slime it. For today, we're showing you how to make slime! And printed out the recipe! Take it away, best friend!
I'm not your...
Best friend says, huh?
Huh? To put some glue in a bowl.
Nah, you did it wrong. You're supposed to put the cereal in first, then the glue.
That's milk, dude. Wait, are you saying you eat glue?
Well, not without cereal. What am I, a weirdo?
Not sure why I'm surprised by this. You are such an eats glue kind of guy.
What do you mean? I'm not an Eskimo.
I didn't say you're an igloo kind of guy.
I know, but wouldn't it be cool if I was?
Step two, add water.
More than cereal?
There is no cereal, dude. And if you're putting water on cereal, you should be banned from making cereal.
Yeah, right. Next thing you know, you're going to be telling me I'm not supposed to put ketchup on my bagel.
Okay, do not engage with him, Pear. Remember what your therapist said.
What was that? Speak up. I don't have any ears.
Moving along to step three, which is to add food coloring.
Orange. Make it orange.
Okay, let me just...
I said orange!
There is no orange food coloring.
Why not? There should be! Orange is a great color!
Well, I'm just gonna...
I don't want yellow! I want orange! Oh!
See what I did there?
I did! It's magic! How'd you do that?
Oh, brother. And finally, step four, add borax.
Borax? Oh, man! I love that movie! My wife!
Dude, that's not what I said!
Okay, the DVD is ready!
Happy sliming, everyone!
Ew, it's informative!